Shetty Suryavanshi starring Akshay Kumar has been moved from E 2020 and will now release on March 27, 2020, thereby avoiding a big box office battle with the Salman Khan star Inshallah, which is slotted to release on the same day. The big announcement was made by Salman on his social media account, sharing a picture with Rohit Shetty. The superstar wrote, "I always thought of him as my younger brother, and today he proves it. Hashtag Rohit Shetty." Suryavanshi releasing on 27th March 2020. Bollywood actor Kartik Aaryan, who is busy with the shoot of Imtiaz Ali's Next, was photographed in the city on Tuesday night. While his past few looks have caught the fancy of many, Kartik's latest look has grabbed the attention of one and all. Sporting a quirky mustache and a striking beard, Kartik's intense look seems to be a scene stealer. His hairstyle too is different, and fans took no time in making a note of this look. Kartik's look also featured a stud on his left ear. Co-starring Sarah Ali Khan in a lead role, the film is set to hit the theaters on 14 February 2020. It's been a week since Salman Khan's Bharat had hit the screens. Recently, some of the members of the Indian cricket team went to catch a show of the biggest Hindi film of the year so far. Ahead of their World Cup match with New Zealand, MS Dhoni, Hardik Pandya, Shikhar Dhawan, KL Rahul and Kedar Jadhav watched the film. Thanking them for watching and liking Bharat, Salman took to Twitter and wrote, "Thank you Bharat team for liking Bharat. Shukriya bhaiyo for watching hashtag Bharat in England. Best wishes for the upcoming matches. Pura Bharat aapke saath hai. Hashtag Bharat jeetega."